cups, ashtrays flooded. The talk of habits, the hearts we stare. With the blue moon, I saw through you. Cold eyes in a distant stare. Don't you ask me why. What my tattoos mean. Cause they.
What is up, the YouTube? Jacub Gomez here, back with another vlog. Today, as you can see by my gown, it is graduation day. I am currently on my way to school in the car with the family because parking is gonna be a nightmare. There are 850 something people graduating times 6 graduation tickets. How many people is that? I don't know. Parking is gonna be a nightmare, so I'm catching a ride with my parents. Graduation starts in 2 hours. Basically, everything leading up to this, walk of gratitude.
Make me feel something.
Kind of promes.
Tell your friends to like and subscribe. Are you liking and subscribe?
Yeah.
Are you actually?
Like and subscribe. I will.
Like and subscribe.
Do it.
You gotta like and subscribe.
So many potential subscribers. Is that bad?
Is it? It's good.
It's good.
Right.
It's good.
If you're great, Jesus loves you. If you're not great, Jesus hates you. If you have your name tag stuck in your shirt, you can probably peel it off because you're not great.
Okay. And also, graduation practice, which was boring as hell this morning. Graduation practice right now, it's taking a long time. A long, long time.
Right now, they're having us run laps
by walking them.
In the first row, GOHS.
But yeah, right now we're just gonna head over to the school. I'm not allowed to vlog, but hey, you know that vlog life or die, right? Yeah, I'm graduating. Kinda scary. Hope you guys don't mind the GoPro again. Sorry, I know it's not as good quality, but you know, it's small. I can hide it away.
Say what?
Alright guys, so basically it looks like they have like a checkpoint going on, like, because they don't want us bringing our phones in, so I'm gonna hide you away right now, so hopefully it works out. I will see you in a little bit.
1 eternity later.
Hey guys, we made it in, like, after cue that SpongeBob card, like, literally, like, 5,000 years later. Yeah, it f-ing took 5,000 years to get in here with this little GoPro stuck you know where. Literally, I do this for all you guys.
All of you.
All 350 of you guys.
Yo, one more thing before we leave the gym. Look who's here.
Oh, who's in the vlog?
Don't forget Maya.
Oh, baby girl, you looking fine. Is hiding me.
Make sure that the person in front of you is the correct person.
Got stuck.
In front of you.
It's getting stuck.
Make sure that the person behind you.
We're good. We're good.
Is the correct person behind you.
Days of school, still graduating.
That's my boy right here. That's my boy. Basically what we're doing right now is we're waiting to go on the field. We're walking on right now. We just got out of the gym. Seriously, there are so many teachers. I'm sorry for these ugly angles. I'm sorry. I'm really pretty, kind of, but my boy's prettier. It's legit right now, guys. We are walking like this is real. Look at this. Look it.
Okay to reminisce on the high school years, but please do not try to recreate them.
Because we have been given a truly unique experience here at GRDO, and it is a once-in-a-lifetime journey we have all endured together. And to the students sitting up in the stands and this grass field behind me, remember, one day you will be alongside of us, helping contribute to the world as we will do. So do not be afraid to tell us you appreciate us, because we appreciate you too.
Janelle, you killed it!
Because that's the only way we will find out who we are meant to be.
Yo, it's kind of funny because, like, they said we graduated. Like, did we graduate yet? Like, is it graduating when we get our diploma? Like, I think we're already graduated. I don't know.
We got these. This is like a seal. So, like, we're good.
We're good.
My boy.
Yeah, my boy.
Jacob Gomez.
We're graduated, kind of. Are we?
Yeah.
Yep.
Good job, boy.
Mine's cooler.
Yeah. Oh, good job, boy. Hey, GRDO, these 4 years I made up, people like this, the freaking best moments of my life.
Words of advice from Mr. Navarro himself.
Two things. I don't want to know where you put that camera. Second thing, I got you when I was about to take it away from you.
He literally came up to me and was like, hey, give me that camera. But like, I thought he was serious. I'm like, oh.
I'm always serious.
He got me.
Ready, one, two, three.